Your brain's the size of an acorn, Ashton Kutcher.
Is it really, though?
No, he's probably really smart.
I think he's really smart.
He's probably a fucking genius.
I mean, shit, he took the rollover
but
for...
All I think of is that 70s show.
Yeah, yeah.
So I can't help it. Tulsa.
Well, I, yeah. And then he took over, you know, in 2.5 minutes. Oh my gosh. Yes, so that means Tomahawks are coming back. Bro.
It's a day. Happy Thanksgiving.
We're not pretending they know this is Thanksgiving. As of right now, our new merch is out. We have a new face beanie out. I put it up right there.
I'm actually so excited.
So we're giving you guys 20% off with the code that's on the screen.
The reason why we're not in our merch also is because we're getting it tomorrow. Guys, when you get your merch, make sure you take a picture and you tag us so we can repost to our story or tag us on Twitter. Yeah. Do all the things.
Plus, bro, right now, we are about to go to a meeting and then just go hang out with family. Later today, just like you guys are probably right now.
Baby,
have you seen mom? Yes,
you go
show the mom.
Yeah.
Where is she?
They're so mean to her mom.
Come here. Because I just wanted to show you and see which beanie you like better. We have to come up. What are you gonna do to me?
What are you gonna do to me?
Yeah.
Hi. Oh, and a new special too. Ooh, buddy. That so much.
If you eat Takis, comment down below. If you eat our Cheetos, like this video.
If you don't like spicy, comment down below.
If you don't like spicy, oh yeah, we forgot about the little baby.
I hate spicy food.
The little baby doesn't eat spicy food.
Want to show him this cheese drawer that we had in my
house? Yeah, let's show him the cheese drawer. Oh my god!
I'm making macaroni.
Oh my god, all the cheese.
Is this all for macaroni and cheese tomorrow? We got sharp cheddar, we got parmesan cheese, we got Havarti, we got Swiss.
All the cheese.
We got original. We even got string cheese. There's no way she's putting the string cheese.
Hey, why did you say
Havarti? Because I didn't know how to say it. Is mom putting string cheese? What is she? Let's get him back over here for the string.
Yeah, I said content, and I grabbed the camera.
Justin, you bought a new water bottle. What the? It's a black, beautiful, and iron. It's an iron glass. It's not sponsored. something, babe? What do you mean you don't know? You want to make sure? I'm
supposed to burn the house down, so if this vlog doesn't get up tomorrow, you guys know why.
How many cheese should I have? I have so many options.
Babe, all of that's for the macaroni. Don't eat it.
You tell me one embarrassing thing about Savannah that I don't know.
You chase Savannah, you chased your sister with a broom?
Yeah, I bet you did. All hit her. Great, but I'll never forget. It was actually scary.
She's younger than Savannah.
She grabbed a broom. Okay, but we used to actually beat each other, which is scary. Imagine if I hit you now.
Oh.
And then after that, I'm gonna act like I'm in so much pain, and we're gonna get her reaction. At this point right now, we're training for Vlogmas because, you know, we're just trying to think of
training for Vlogmas.
We're starting Vlogmas coming Sunday. Get ready, go PM every single day for the month of December. But right now, I'm about to go prop the camera up. Give this video a thumbs up if you haven't already.
All my favorite YouTubers are doing Vlogmas.
Oh, just nice. Lit.
That means a vlog every goddamn day from a lot of goddamn people.
Yeah.
For a whole month.
I love it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. She's gonna freak out. What's happening?
My sister's been carrying me my whole life.
Yeah, I saw that preview and I was like, what? I thought it was like a preview for a horror movie.
Well, that's what I was thinking. What the fuck? That sounds like a horror movie. Oh,
Jesus!
Oh my god. Did you fucking...
A dick.
Welcome to a YouTube Thanksgiving.
Gravity spikes too.
Oh my gosh.
Hmm? Gravity spikes for a special. You know, it's the two ones you just stab in the ground and anyone around you dies. He always seems to amaze me, Cod.
Did you get hurt?
No, I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I promise. Guys, my wife didn't like that.
I actually feel a bit.
Were you sad?
Yeah.
Was my acting good?
Yeah, because I knew I was scared.
I was actually going to prank you.
I'm so glad you didn't. I was in Josh's life like this, so I'm laughing, but because I couldn't.
Okay, I'm so sorry. Hope you guys are having an amazing Thanksgiving right now. We are.
We are.
We are. We hope. As a deadhead, we know we are hanging out with our family. So do not forget, right now, our Black Friday sale is going live. We have our beanie and our red sock squad. I'm so sorry. Our red. Our new merch is right now.
Thank you for being very humble and only putting out one sweatshirt and a beanie for your new merch. Like, what the fuck? Ace Family came out with whole family pajamas, a blanket, a towel.
But before we go, though, you know, we do have to do a sock squad shout out.
Every goddamn thing.
Shout out go to today.
Guys, our shout out today goes to Caleb and Kayla.
Hey, shout out to you guys. Thank you for rocking with the Sash Squad. We rock with you.
Because you rock with us.
And also a very...
YouTubers are getting more and more legit every day.
It's funny because it's knives and Tomahawk's blood.
Your raffles, man. Show me the money.
Show me the money. I'm okay.
Are you okay?
Who goes there?
Load, bitch.
I'd be that furniture motherfucker. Oh boy. Who wanna you? Oh boy. Oh shit. Come and get me.
Oh, you got me.
Like my name.
Oh, that's dope. I hope we become millionaires and like all these rooms can be ours.
That would be amazing.
Or just own a business where we can tell people, hey, make this place look like this.
Yeah.
Kind of like a what is the show with Magnolia Farms? With Chip and Joanne, yeah. Have that, but we just design.
Oh. I got second place. Does he say breathe or I don't need to read? I don't need to read.
Stop ruining songs.
What was the other one that I...
Fucking... It's Linkin Park.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck was it? Like any of these.
Oh, fuck. Headlights. Like why?
I don't fucking know.
Who? Brittany, that's every typical bitch in America.
Brandy.
Oh. Brandy. Spell B-R-A-N-D-I.
Yep.
Like the drink.
Poor Brandon. She can't help it.
And Bacardi's in the back.
Now Bacardi's already famous.
Oh. Bye bye. Pew. Oh, it hit a wall.
Since I got kicked out of Korea, this bitch.
Who was that?
I've seen her videos before. God, what's her name? Hold on. Sarah Bosca.
Oof.
Oof. Oof. Run. Oof. Oof. Grab it. Oof. Korea.
Jesus.
Demonetized. Red Bulls.
Like a Joker t-shirt on. We did like Joker makeup. And me and her.
Not a good idea.
So original and crazy. No one's gonna think of this idea. Hey guys, what's up? I'm gonna take another shot, so follow me.
Hi, what are you ordering from the bar? Let me make a recommendation.
Get the
Oh, nice. Kim Jong Un.
Kim Jong Un. Kim Kong Un. Jim Kong Un.
Our Uber is here, but he has been on the other
well.
Side the entire time.
Right there. Well, I just finished all the challenges.
Winning. Ew, you guys are getting killed.
That's kind of fucked up.
Yes.
Snowflake collection. They did pumpkins for Halloween, mm-hmm. and you just collect like ID tags
mm-hmm.
for kills. But so now it's snowflake. Collect the snowflakes. Nice. Fucking snowflakes.
Oh, they have snipers only challenge with Element 3.
Can I be cocky and do that also?
Oh, fuck your team deathmatch, boy.